Good to see you, boss. Hello. What do you need?
I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company.
When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal-ish. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Okay, I'll get it landed on the helipad.
What's going on? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on May.
I'm gonna marry the president of Hamby Bank tomorrow and quit my job. Or I'll be the president of Hamby Bank. It'll be a good day.
fuck are you?
My friend.
That's my friend.
And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes, extremely.
Yeah, I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Barbara! Right here, Jack Snake! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way.
Yeah. Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot.
Exactly my thoughts. Now, same for them.
Shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the golem was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep in the lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever. But we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
Let us get off!
Let us get off!
Those biker assholes, they're stealing the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it!
Move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal! Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back in this Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fella!
Over here. Hi!
wife.
Because I got some good news. You ain't welcome. Time to fucking die.
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea and at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it.
Laughing ass. Try it.
I can't bring it right.
Oh man, this isn't happening.
Guess that wrong dude was right about you. Extremely dangerous. Get this RV back safe and you'll make a solid addition to the troop. And listen, if you want to get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay?
Thank you.
cover, bro! Destination. Let's go. So, the Aubrey Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. Either. tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fool again. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fool again is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, walking around with your junk out, and yeah, that's a big part. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of hyper dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a